Number 27 is start a collection. I already collect Polaroids. Since a film is harder to find nowadays, I make my own frames and glue my own pictures inside. Poor I don't have Thomas very many, but I hope to fill a suitcase. My collection all started with this. It was the first picture I ever took from my Polaroid camera. We'll get to the cemetery while we were driving by. I think it's pretty. We threw her a lion birthday party. I made the cake. I was trying to get the perfect shot where I jumped into the water. I don't think it worked.
Polaroid Thomas, think he's quite happy now.
This one was from a crappy fair at the Walmart parking lot. Collection now. Same crappy fair.
Money on the dark side, they always win in the end.
Once again, the crappy fair.
Yeah,
we took
a
lot that day. This one was one of the first Polaroid pictures I've ever had. It was me in kindergarten with my friend, I believe her name is Lauren. I was angry. I wanted to be an Indian, not a stupid pilgrim.
Polaroid Thomas, taking pictures.
I went to see Adam Young once.
Photo.
He signed it for me.
Says it'd be worth it in the end, we'll thank them later.
This is my grandma's 80th birthday. I wish it was a little bit clearer. I love that woman. This is the last one I've gotten so far. I was in North Carolina. It's the United States' tallest lighthouse. We climbed all the way to the top. It wasn't very tall, but the view was pretty. Check! Do you collect anything?